we're told to find the x and y intercepts for the graph of this equation. 2y plus 1/3 x is equal to 12. And just as a bit of a refresher, the x-intercept is the point on the graph that intersects the x-axis. So we're not above or below the x-axis. So our y value must be equal to 0. And by the exact same argument, the y-intercept occurs when we're not to the right or the left of the y-axis. So that's when x is equal to 0. So let's set each of these values to 0 and then solve for what the other one has to be at that point. So for the x-intercept, when y is equal to 0, let's solve this. So we get 2 times 0 plus 1/3 x is equal to 12. I just set y is equal to 0 right there. Right? I put 0 for y. Well, to anything times 0 is just 0. So you're just left with 1/3 x is equal to 12. To solve for x, we can think of it as either dividing both sides by 1/3, or we can multiply both sides by the reciprocal of 1/3. The reciprocal of 1/3 is 3, or you could even think of it as 3 over 1. So times 3 over 1. And so we're left with 3 times 1/3, that just cancels out. So you're left with x is equal to 12 times 3. Or x is equal to 36. So when y is equal to 0, x is 36. Or the point 36, 0 is on the graph of this equation. And this is also the x-intercept. Now let's do the same thing for the y-intercept. So let's set x equal 0. So you get 2y plus 1/3 times 0 is equal to 12. Once again, anything times 0 is 0. So that's 0, and you're just left with 2y is equal to 12. Divide both sides by 2 to solve for y, and you're left with y is equal to 12 over 2 is 6. So the y-intercept is when x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 6. So let's plot these two points on a, I'll just do a little hand-drawn graph and make it clear what the x and the y intercepts are. So let me draw, that's my vertical axis, and that is my horizontal axis. And we have the point 36, 0, so it might be way. So this is the origin right here, that's the x-axis, that's the y-axis. The point 36, 0 might be all the way over here. So that's the point 36, 0. And if that's 36, then the point 0, 6 is going to be right about 0, 6, might be about right about there. So that's the point 0, 6. And the line will look like something like this. The line will look something like that. Trying my best to draw a straight line. And notice, where the line intersected the y-axis, that's the y-intercept, x is 0, because we're not to the right or the left of it. Where the line intersected the x-axis, y is 0, because we're not above or below it.